There's no debate taking place around the core issues that are going to determine whether we're a prosperous country or
not. And why not? Why is
there? You have this diffusion of money away from the political parties, which have always been centering influences, moderating influences to these outside groups. In any given competitive congressional race, these outside groups will have a far bigger
voice than the
candidates. They're ideological. Yeah. They're about imposing discipline. You look at Murdoch in Indiana just beat Dick Lugar. Now, this is someone who says, you know, what we need in Washington is more confrontation.
Yeah.
Now, I would argue we need exactly the opposite. We are at a point in the history of the country where people who profoundly disagree on a lot of issues are going to have to sit in a room with a calculator, make deals, do math, and do what leaders of this country have always done, which is move us forward.